Mike, it's a colloquialism that I think needs to be revisited here. I hope they've reinforced the ring in D.C. tonight when the Giant and Kevin Nash crawl between those ropes, or maybe over those ropes, to get in there at Starrcade.
Well, this is for the ultimate bragging rights. Who is the best of the Giants? And we're going to find that out, and time is really running short for you to order Starrcade. We have heard from cable operators, satellite distributors, and you know what? The phone lines are starting to jam up. You do not want to wait another second longer. It's time to order Starrcade to see not only Hogan and Sting and Bischoff and Zbyszko, but the Battle of the Giants. And you know that Kevin Nash refers to the Giant as a one-dimensional athlete. And he thinks that the NWO has taken away that one dimension by injuring the Giant's hand, by breaking his hand. Sure, it's in a cast. Will the Giant be able to employ his choke slam? That's one of the questions that will be answered in just a very short time at Starrcade.
You do not want to miss Starrcade 97. You can call your cable company or satellite provider. You've got to have the granddaddy of them all. Starrcade 97 as Willie Worthy and Hardwork, Bobby Walker, make their way to the ring. Teddy Long accompanying Walker. Walker's had a string of victories here on WCW Pro, Mike. This is an up-and-comer.
Well, he certainly has, whether it be in singles competition or in tag teams. I know there's been some discussion about Hardwork, Bobby Walker, and Bobby Eaton forming a tag team under the managership and the leadership of Teddy Long. But you're right, Bobby Walker has been on a winning streak. And we just have to reflect back again on the Giant and Kevin Nash. Thinking about that, the comment from Nash in the New World Order about the one-dimensional athlete. That's not the same Giant that I've been watching.
Oh, no.
I've seen the Giant perform incredible moves for a man his size. The drop kicks. And I think that the Giant in Kevin Nash is going to be one of the best battles ever among the big men in our sport.
No question about that at all, and I think you've hit on it. I think Kevin Nash is underestimating the Giant. Kevin Nash, a good wrestler, a great wrestler, and a big guy, but not that good of an actor. I think he really believes that he can best the Giant by taking advantage of that one dimension, quote-unquote, that the Giant has in the chokeslam. He really doesn't realize what he's in for tonight at Starrcade.
It's been great to see World Championship Wrestling over the course of the past few weeks provide a united front, and I think it all came down a week ago Monday at Charlotte, North Carolina, when the Nature Boy Ric Flair was attacked by the New World Order en masse. Diamond Dallas Page came to his rescue, as well as the Steiner Brothers and Lex Luger. Tonight at Starrcade, United States heavyweight title will also be at stake when Kurt Hennig defends against DDP in a substitute role, as Page will be stepping up to the plate as he subs for the Nature Boy Ric Flair against Hennig.
We saw the unity of World Championship Wrestling last night on Saturday night with Tony Schiavone and the American Dream Dusty Rhodes when the Steiners came out to help Ray Traylor, as did Harlem Heat, as Ray Traylor faced off with Scott Hall, the NWO contingent there en masse. But WCW grouping together, unifying, forming a family last night on Saturday night. I hope and I think they'll do it again tonight in Starrcade.
Well, Page almost took a book out of the NWO's playbook when he left Saturday night on TBS with the United States Heavyweight Championship belt last night. The New World Order and Kurt Hennig need to regain that belt, and I don't think DDP, the People's Champion, is giving it up.
It's tonight, Starrcade 97, from the NWO, Kurt Hennig, and from WCW, and he's WCW all the way. Diamond Dallas Page, call your cable company or satellite provider, as Bobby Walker gets another victory, and Teddy Long may have himself another winner here in World Championship Wrestling.
Well, impressive win for Hardwork Bobby Walker as the countdown to Starrcade continues.
Teddy Long has had a string of winners in World Championship Wrestling. Bobby Walker may be the next one. We're going to take a look at what went down in our ultra-strength Ben Gay replay of the week, Mike.
But we see Hardwork Bobby Walker, variation of a fireman's carry into a quick takeover, then explodes with that lariat clothesline, fires off Willie B. Worthy into the ropes, and catches him coming off. Up on the shoulder, drives him down to the canvas, leading to the win.
Ultra strength Ben Gay, it's the strongest Ben Gay ever. When we come back, a look at Sting.